We did get an update on construction of that temporary bridge. They have already started construction for that, and they expect that maybe in 5-8 days at the latest, they're actually going to have a temporary road into Matlache and then onto Pine Island.
Don't go see it for yourself because, you know, they're busy, but it is quite the massive response. There are so many trucks and construction workers already trying to fix that bridge so that there's road access back to Pine Island. Yeah.
So help is on the way for the people of Pine Island. Barges are being built to take supplies to and from the island.
Alyssa Bohannon is on Pine Island Road at the D&D Marina with more.
There is a lot of help headed to Pine Island this afternoon. About a mile down the road that way, beyond that road closed sign, we know that two barges are being constructed right now. They started about 6 o'clock this morning. Those barges are going to take law enforcement vehicles and fuel here from the mainland over to Pine Island. And then we want to also show you this drone footage that we got just a little ways farther than that, about a half mile down the road from where they're building those barges. This is where they're filling in that destroyed road with dirt from dump trucks that have been going back and forth all morning and through the afternoon here. And I want to turn back to where we are here at Southwest 35th Place and Pine Island Road. We've seen lines of cars just like this, and we've spoken with some of the people who were in line. Some folks are looking for their loved ones and family members, waiting for them to be evacuated from Pine Island. Others are residents or business owners hoping to come back and start the cleanup process.
It's got mud all over the place and a lot of water damage, so we just want to get in and try to clean up, but I guess we're not going to be able to do that right now. I mean, we all have to wait a little while longer, that's all.
We also spoke with a man who said that they drove through the night from Key West waiting for their loved one to be evacuated from Pine Island. So I wanted to give you guys some important evacuation information. If you or a loved one needs to be evacuated from Pine Island, here is where you need to go. The fire station, that's at 5700 Pine Island Road on Bakelia. 5700 Pine Island Road, that's on Bakelia. The ferry is running from sunup to sundown, and it will run as needed. That ferry will bring folks back here to the mainland, and from there, Letran buses are going to take people to shelters in the area. Here on Pine Island Road, I'm Anissa Bohannon.